You have to eat the dream. You have to sleep the dream. You have to dream the
What's
dream.
What's going on, Strand Team family? Look, I'm right back with another great video. If you're new to the Strand Team family, welcome to the Strand Team family. All we do over here is get gains. If you have any video suggestions or any video requests, all you gotta do is put them at the bottom, and I promise you we're gonna make that video happen. You already know what we have, ladies and gentlemen. It is the 4-week strength team challenge. This is day number 2, and this is week number 2. Today, we are training legs. Listen, if you really want that perfect physique, or should I say, if you want the best physique that you possibly can build, you have got to train your legs. I'm not gonna preach to you, but with that being said, you have got to train your legs. So let's jump straight into this leg workout. Now, first exercise, we have the Smith Machine calf raises. We have 4 to 6 sets, and of course, you know I did 6, but if you're new to working out, 4 will be plenty because we are gonna do 20 to 25 reps. Now, even though we're doing a lot of reps, I still want you to go as heavy as you possibly can. Now, since you're going heavy and you're doing a lot of reps, you're not gonna always be able to get 20 or 25 reps. So maybe like on your 3rd and your 4th and so on sets, you maybe get stuck at like rep 15. So do what we did. Just rest for like 5 to 10 seconds. Now get right back in there and do your other 5 to 10 reps to make sure that you finish out your 20 to 25 reps. Now, we're only resting between 1 to 2 minutes, but again, if you're new to working out, it's perfectly fine for you to rest for maybe like 30 seconds longer. Now, after we finish with that, we're going to pre-exhaust our hamstrings. So the exercise, we have the lying leg curls. We have 4 total sets, and I want you to stay between 10 to 12 reps. I want you to go as heavy as you possibly can, but listen, do not start cheating. A lot of people think when I say go as heavy as you possibly can, they almost think about just moving the weight however they have to move the weight. I do not want you to do that. Go where you can go heavy, but you're still keeping good reps. Your range of motion is not getting short, and I mean, and you're keeping the tension on the muscle. So just like you're seeing in video, go all the way down, get that deep stretch, feel that tension in your hamstrings. Now pull the weight up and squeeze and flex your hamstrings at the top. Every single rep, that is what I want you to do. Now your 3rd set, it's gonna be a drop set. So just like I'm showing you on the video, after you get 10 reps, immediately lighten the weight up, maybe like 20 to 30 pounds, and you'll go right back in there. I know your hamstrings are burning, but you can do it. Go right back in there and do another 10 to 12 reps. Now your 4th and final set, you already know where I'm going with this, family. That 4th set is a double drop set. And this set right here, it actually made me dislike myself. Like, it was just, almost felt like my hamstrings were going to explode, cramp, all of that. But listen, it doesn't even matter. I want these gains, so I'm willing to push my body and put my body through all of this to make sure that I'm going to reach those gains. So like I'm showing you in the video, you're going to do 10 to 12 reps. Immediately after that, now you're going to lighten the weight up. Now you're going to go in there and just go to failure. Now you're exhausted, so you may not be able to get 10 to 12 reps, but don't cheat yourself. Go until you cannot bring the weight up one more rep. That is failure. Now after you reach that failure point, now you're going to lighten the weight up one more time, and you're going to do it again and take it all the way to failure, gain certified. By the time you finish with these 2 exercises, your calf should be extremely pumped. Now your hamstring should be extremely pumped. You know where I'm going with this. We're going to do the exact same thing with our quads. So we have the leg extensions. We have 4 total sets, and now we're going to stay between 10 to 15 reps. Go as heavy as your quads can possibly handle. Do not cheat your reps. Like you're seeing in the video, I'm not kicking the weight up. I'm literally thinking about pushing the weight up, now squeezing and flexing my quads at the top. Now controlling it on the way down, and I'm gonna repeat that. You already know how we did our hamstrings. We're gonna do our quads the exact same way. So the 3rd set is gonna be a drop set, and the 4th set is gonna be a double drop set. The pump that I had was just ridiculous. So just like I'm showing in a video, I think I had 220 pounds, and again, for me, that is heavy. And you see my reps are not sloppy. I got it for 10 nice reps. Immediately after I got those 10 reps, I lightened the weight up, maybe to like 170 pounds. Now I went to failure. And honestly, I think I only got 7 reps, but that is perfectly fine because that was all that my quads can handle, and that is exactly how I want you to approach it. Now, after I reached my failure point, I lightened the weight up one more time, and I went to failure one more time, gain certified. Now, I know you're thinking, okay, well, it was a nice little workout. We're done. Now, listen, now we're really ready for the real work. We're about to do the barbell squats. But listen, I want you to go ahead and just judge yourself. Go ahead and maybe, like, do a couple body squats. And if you can tell that your legs feel like Bambi or like a deer that's, like, just newborn or something like that, and you cannot do it, go ahead and do the leg press instead, because I do not want you to hurt yourself. This right here can be serious, because I'm telling you, this leg workout right here, we did it last week, and my legs are still sore, and that was, like, 5 days ago. Now, all we're going to do is we have the barbell squats. We have 5 sets, and we're going to do 8 reps. You all have seen me do 405 pounds for 8 reps. Listen, my first set, I only did 275 pounds. My second set, only did 295 pounds. My third set, I did 315 pounds. My fourth set was actually my heaviest, and I only did 335 pounds. And ladies and gentlemen, it felt like 675 pounds. I could not believe that I was struggling with 335 pounds. Now, we only have one more set. But you know, anytime that I say something like that, it's about to be ridiculous. You're about to start shaking. You're about to maybe pass out or something like that. And that's exactly what I pushed my body to do. So I'm showing you raw footage to show you that I put myself through these workouts before I even give them to you. If it does not humble me, I'm not going to bring it to the channel. So your fifth and your final set is going to be a double drop set. And I want you to take it all the way to failure. My weight was 315 pounds. I got it for 8 reps. Then I lightened it down to 225 pounds and I struggled and I got it for another 8 reps. And my last drop set, I dropped it all the way down to 135 pounds and I think I only got it for like 9 to 10 reps. Ladies and gentlemen, I want you to go all the way to failure. If you have a workout partner, this is definitely a time to have them close by, because my legs just felt so shaky. They felt so weak. They were so pumped that honestly, you can give out at any given time and you don't even know it. Like, your body's not going to give you no warnings. You're just going to collapse. So I don't want you to do that. So be safe about it. Either set up in like a power rack where you can set the pins. That way, if you fell out, you got your pins that's going to catch the bar. And like I said before, I even said this exercise is perfectly fine for you to go ahead and do the leg press, but I still want you to follow the exact same rep scheme. So you're still going to do 5 sets. You can do 8 to 10 reps, but that fifth and final set, try to go ahead and do a double drop set. Tomorrow is, don't you? Yeah, we're going to train our abs and we're going to do some HIIT. So I'll see you all right back here tomorrow with a killer ab and cardio day. But like I tell you every single video, make sure you like this video, make sure you share this video, but at the end of the day, make sure you keep getting them gains.
You have to eat the dream. You have to sleep the dream. You have to dream the dream.